Everybody, Sean again. Got another First Ed Arc box. It's got a pretty solid Terran seal. So, you know how we do it. Got it for a pretty good price too, so hopefully it turns out similar to the last box. Very, very unlikely though. Here's the results of that last box. Very nice. Unfortunately, the corners got me, but you know, can't complain. So let's send it. Kind of had to improvise here because we have a little bit of a different setup for my table, but I'll make it work. Got the face cam. Kind of a weird market nowadays. Commons, first rare, first super rare, first foil. And good to go. Again, pretty nervous. Basically guaranteed to lose money, but it's fun. Rune flush, common foil. I also got a piece of the history packet next to me, ironically. Do need some Command and Conquerors for my deck, but Scalding, right? Hopefully pull something that's better than a common cold foil. Love to see a non-destroyed Foil Majestic. Where's our first Majestic? Three of a kind. Alright, full. Cooper! Four. At least there's a cold foil. Yeah, it happens. It'd be that way. Solutions here. Shield. Or, well, thinking Everfest. Dissipation shield. This will likely be my last recognizing box that I open unless I acquire more for a very good price. Second super rare, Chains of Eminence, a salvage shot. It's turned out to be a fairly average box, I would say. That's alright though. Definitely got a cold ball. First bobble. Probably about halfway done with the box. Unfortunately, this Blazing Aether's not a full version, so we'll see if we get a blow or not. Hopefully we do. Command and Conquer would be phenomenal. Or an Art of War. Super unlikely, but... Sight. On to the last two packs. likelihood if we get another double cold foil box. Basically impossible. I would agree. Got what? Two packs left? Yeah, two more packs. Definitely don't like the first box, but definitely can't win them all. Rare, become the Arknight. Super scratched up. Cadaverous Contraband. In our last pack, this is pretty much all the stats. So, unlikely. Yeah, you know, a little bit disappointing, but the price that I paid, and you know, probably wouldn't have kept that box sealed to begin with. So, thanks for tuning in again. If you got a second, please hit that like button. And if you haven't already, subscribe if you like the content. Till next time.